Yeah. You know, sometimes all the shit that we've been through and all the shit that we've seen, it'll come back to us. Sometimes it's a dream to remind us who we are. But if you're a writer, it's a nightmare.
No more nightmares. It's been a while. I woke up paranoid, see myself in a drown. Then I'm flatlined. I could've swore I was dead. So I grabbed the fucking gauge that was under the bed. Empty your mind and take control. It's a focus on your music, liberate your soul. If it occur, then it was meant to be. So I put the shoddy up and then went back to sleep.
Another nightmare out the body experience. Doctors on the phone telling somebody is serious. I can see myself choking, hoping to soon. My wife woke up crying, trying to run into the room. Have to gather all my thoughts, I know it must be a dream. After them fools rolled up, I don't remember a thing. But waking up in the county, dark shadows around me. All this time trying to hide from my past till it found me. I can see them coming for me, a life for a life. All the ones who died never got victims of crime. Flat lines start spiking, I'm breathing again. See the light, but my body calls my spirit back in. Before the crow gets a hold of my soul like Draven, it feels like I wrote a poem for when scraping. It's like 2, 3 sheriffs coming for me. 4, 5, 6, caught me up in the mix. No more nightmares.
It's been a while. I woke up paranoid, see myself in a drown. Then I'm flatlined. I could've sworn was dead. So I grabbed the fucking gauge that was under the bed. Empty your mind and take control. It's a focus on your music, liberate your soul. If it occur, then it was meant to be. So I put the shoddy up and then went back to sleep. At the stronghold, everything was calm. Invade my territory and I detonate bombs. I'm a Buddhist monk, training martial arts. I seek inner peace, but these wars just start. And the scores of bodies throughout these years. I'm deeper than Atlantis when I'm all in your ear. Lunatic, it's a came into being. That slay motherfuckers for the world to see. But these dreams should be documented. Someone tell me what they mean before I go on a spree. Hallucinations keep on occurring. Chronic mix with the focus to what I'm referring. And his path is international terror. On some razz out rule, a disastrous level of dark clouds. It's amorphous to shadows. And all I see are here is a fucking bam. No more nightmares, it's been a while. I woke up paranoid, see myself in a drown. Then I'm flatlined, I could've sworn I was dead. So I grabbed the fucking gauge that was under the bed. Empty your mind and take control. It's a focus on your music, liberate your soul. If it occurred, then it was meant to be. So I put the shoddy up and then went back to sleep.
All the shit that I seen, I was taking its toll. Another bad dream, making 2 in a row. Under any other circumstance, I would've ran like a chick in a scary flick. This time I did it bad. A pig shot dead, cerebral on the dash. Heavy blood flow, blending in with my cash. On my side, on my hands, where I had my 6-4. Walked the next morning, sweating cold with the sick flow. Should've seen his face, should've heard his scream. Another bad dream coming out of a scene. Stephen King's a terror, me and C combined. Now the hood infested, investigating my rhymes. They got rewards on the dime, hoping someone to drop it. Double up crackheads, and they burst in my pocket. It's like 9, 10, verse 1 at the end. Mr. 187, if you play it again. No more nightmares.
It's been a while. I woke up paranoid, see myself in a drown. Then a flatline, I could've sworn I was dead. So I grabbed the fucking gauge that was under the bed. Empty your mind and take control. It's a focus on your music, liberate your soul. If it occur, then it was meant to be. So I put the shoddy up and then went back to sleep.
Wake up, baby. You're having a bad dream. Wake up, daddy. Wake up.